the one who had it all. I was the master of my fate. I never needed anybody in my life. I learned the truth too late. I'll never shake away this pain. I close my eyes, but she's still there. I let her steal into my melancholy heart. It's more than I can bear. Now I know she'll never leave me, even as she runs away. She will still torment me, calmly hurt me, move me, come what may. Wasting in my lonely tower, waiting by an open door. I'll fool myself, she'll walk right in and be with me forevermore. I rage against the tries of love. I curse the fading of the light. Though she's already flown so far beyond my reach, she's never out of sight. She fades from view. She will still inspire me, be a part of everything I do. Wasting in my lonely tower, waiting by an open door. I'll fool myself, she'll walk right in. And as the long, long nights begin, I'll think of all it might have been, waiting here
for watching. That was my cover of Evermore from the new movie Beauty and the Beast. If you liked it, you know, hit that subscribe button and dislike this video. Reverse psychology, it's getting you every time. But yeah, thanks for watching.